I'm Azumah. You're watching iRAP TV. Don't change the channel.
You did, I like the way you're moving.
Yeah,
girl, love the way you're grooving. If you keep on dancing, then my marriage is gonna be ruined.
Catch me in the VIP.
Hi, my name is Yaw Sakyi. I know this is not a regular face you see on iRAP TV. Well, because we bring to you an exclusive interview with Africa's legend, the only professor in boxing. Ladies and gentlemen, bring yourself for this exclusive interview with Professor Azumah Nelson. He is in the state. What is his mission here? We'll tell you when we come back from this break.
Shorty, how you doing? I came over to tell you that I like the way you're moving.
Yeah,
girl, love the way you're grooving. If you keep on dancing, then my marriage is gonna be ruined.
Catch me in the VIP.
Yo, hello viewers. You already know who it is. Piece of cake, eh? Keep watching iRAP TV on the dot. Over. Yeah, I'm all about it.
Ooh, yeah, overcome me, yeah, me. Girl, you dey complete my life. Sometimes in poor you make her shy. Yes, it what you call your door. In the end, you make me baby. And when I get to your place, new Benjamin, baby, I'm just gonna shout that I love you
so much.
I love you. What you mean of your love? Give up my love. Give you my everything. And I'll do anything. What you mean of your love?
I'm crazy for you, baby.
Girl, I'm thirsty for your love. You be the best thing I have ever had, baby. Oh, girl, I feel like crying. Send your hope over to me, warning. Sandy Banner is still a virgin. Into minion, I'm in your wedding. Don't do
give me so much.
I love you. What you mean of your love? Give up my love. Give you my everything.
And I'll do anything.
What you mean of your love?
Give up my love.
Catch me, yeah,
baby.
Your love will be correct, yeah.
Me and
my so my boy. And I never go forget you, yeah.
Oh my baby, I'm a
small love, passion, and I'm alone. Maybe feel my phone, I'm in the moon. Bala kami ni magmo.
Girl, it's crazy how I love you.
Give me so much. I love you. What you mean of your love?
Give up my love.
Give you my everything.
And I'll do anything.
What you mean of your love?
Give up my love.
How you doing? I came over to tell you that I like the way you're moving.
Yeah,
girl, love the way you're grooving. If you keep on dancing, then my marriage is gonna be ruined.
Catch me in the VIP.
Still live on iRAP TV's exclusive interview with the professor, Africa's greatest boxer of all time, 2004 Boxing Hall of Fame inductee. Ladies and gentlemen, just a few days ago in Las Vegas, he was crowned as the greatest super featherweight boxer of all time. And from now on, just be on the lookout, because any super featherweight championship belt will have his face on it. I'm honored and privileged to present to you Africa's greatest, the Professor Azumah Zunzum Nelson. Professor, it's good to have you in New York.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now, what are you doing here? People know that you live in Ghana. What are you doing in America?
Well, I came to America to receive my award as the one of the best super featherweight champion of all time.
Did this come to you as a surprise?
No, I don't think so. I know I'm the best, because if everybody is saying that Azumah Nelson is the best in his division, so they even give me the award, like
the world knows that.
The world knows that. I mean, Azumah doesn't deserve it.
For those who haven't followed your boxing career, how did you end the title the professor? Because there's nobody in this world ever in the history of boxing called a professor. How did you end that?
You know, I fought one guy called Jeff Finn. Mm-hmm. And on the first fight, I told him I was sick. And on the second fight, I went there and then I knocked him out. And the commentator says, "This is the professor." Since then, from there, I started becoming a professor after today.
You know, people would want to know whether boxing found you or you found boxing. How did your journey in boxing start?
It's a long story.
I know, but give us a summary.
Shorty, how you doing? I came over to tell you that I like the way you're moving.
Yeah,
girl, love the way you're grooving. If you keep on dancing, then my marriage is gonna be ruined.
Catch me in the VIP.
Enjoy some great boxing history here on iRAP TV. We'll go for a break. We'll be back with more. Live on iRAP TV's exclusive interview with the professor.
Yeah.
Girl, love the way you're grooving. If you keep on dancing, then my marriage is gonna be ruined.
Catch me in the VIP.
You know, people would want to know whether boxing found you or you found boxing. How did your journey in boxing start? Give us a summary.
When into the gym for the first time and they beat me so bad when I'm going home, nobody was talking on the way. That's the beginning of Azumah.
And how did you climb the ladder in boxing to become the man the world celebrated today? How did you achieve that?
But, you know, I always say nothing becomes easy. You know, when my beginning of the boxing, let me tell you what happened when I started boxing. My father took me to a boxing one day and I saw two small boys fighting. The little bigger one, you know, I thought he cheated the small one. But I saw a water from the small one's face. I thought, I don't know whether he's sweat or he's crying. You know? And I don't want to see anybody cheating anybody. You know, so I thought the guy cheated me. So I told my father to take me to the ring. I want to fight that guy right now.
Right there?
Right there. You know, I was about 7 years, 8 years, you know. And then my father said, okay. And then we went home. So since then, I always put in pressure on my father. Take me to somewhere I want to be a boxer. So one day I was in my mother's family house. I saw a man with a small boxing shoe. And a small boy. So when I saw the boxing shoe and I saw the small boy, I can see that this boxing shoe is for the small boy. So I asked the man, is this boy a boxer? And the man said, yes. You know? And I said, but I can beat him.
How could you just see somebody and conclude that you can beat the person.
Yeah, because it's a boxer. They said it's a boxer. And, you know, I saw his size. So, but I can beat him. They said, no, you can't beat him. It's okay. And they showed me the gym. Now, when I say I can beat him, it's okay. Then I told him, okay, then let's fight. And he said, no, I should come to the gym if I want to fight. It's okay. So I asked the man the time. He showed me the time. So we even got there before the time.
You know, were in a hurry.
Yeah, I called my friends, let's go. You know, and we went. And my friends to believe me. And then we went. When we got there, I saw the coach. I called and I told the coach, coach, I'm here. And he looked at me and I said, who I am? So I'm the one said I'll beat your boy. They remember, so yeah. Okay. And then he put the gloves on us. And I think the guy is like 6 or 7 years, and I'm like 1 year older than the guy. So I think I can beat the guy easy. And then they put on the gloves. When I threw the punch, the guy dodged and hit me, boom, boom. And I threw, he dodged, he hit me, boom. The guy beat me so bad, and then, like I said, I'm on our way. My friends, that they believe in me, they discouraged, you know, they disappointed. You know, so nobody was talking on the way, but I think they don't know what I'm thinking, and I don't know what they're thinking.
They felt bad for you.
They felt bad for me, you know, and I felt so ashamed, you know. So I went home, and I was just asking myself, what did I done wrong, you know, that the guy, when I threw him, punched me, when I, so I said, no. I should have did this, I should have did this. So I corrected myself, you know, and then the following day I went again. But this time I didn't go with my friends.
Wonderful.
You know, I went again, I said I'm here. And then we fought again, and I could see that, no, this time I did well.
You've improved.
You know, yeah, I improved. And I came again, and so I just continued. Every time I got there, I improved until I started beating the guy. You know, and then we continue until the best coach came from Kumasi, transferring from Kumasi to Accra. So our coach took us there, and we start training. We start the boxing from standing, everything, you know, and gradually.
Yeah. So for you, that's where your boxing career success started from.
That's right.
Getting the right coach to teach you the right things in boxing.
Shorty, how you doing? I came over to tell you that I like the way you're moving.
Yeah.
Girl, love the way you're grooving. If you keep on dancing, then my marriage is going to be ruined.
Catch me in the VIP.
Enjoy some great boxing history here on iRAP TV. We'll go for a break. We'll be back with more.
And do talent on the mix, man. Nana, hey, juice, put up. Nana, dear, I sit my butt down. This one fine, huh? Me papa say, I say, what? And some not yet a fine, huh? Mimi, dear, when you're me, shall I make in tea, go near how, huh? Oh, pass up. I got flowers for you, my men come on, huh? Oh, pass up. I got flowers for you, when you're men come on, huh? Oh, hit it back, I hit it back. Can't take a cat, I'm in, huh? Sick, I come on, oh, pretty quiet.
Mix the fufu with the soup. All black goofy match the coupe. When I grew up with them soldiers, when they see me, they salute. Ayy, Bengali lifestyle, perfect situation. Dubai lingo, you lost in translation. I just bought the plug, I just bought the plug. Roll it up, I'm Geechee from above. Grew up with them dogs. Remember, couldn't find new getaway to school. Till the boy hit a lick. Now I'm worth half a brick. Now I'm cleaner than some soap. I put water in the moats. Now I'm floating through the country in exotic ass boats. With exotic assholes, boy, I body bag flows. No murder, just a learner that know everything goes.
I'm not here, I sit my butt down. This one fine, huh? Me pop a sip or say what? And some not yet come from home. Mimi de, unya me shrame, inti unya ha, huh? Upassem, I got flowers for you.
Na me kawa, huh?
Upassem, I got flowers for you.
Unya me kawa, huh?
Oh, hini ma, ah, hini ma. Kete ekata me, huh? Sika koko, wo pre kwa. This one shit, huh?
In my language, Bengali, Bengali, I just jumped out of Ferrari. You lying, you bare arms, while we fresh out the safari. No time for games and Atari, my brain with planets and stars. B, you moving, we moving, but we moving. way faster, bruh. You buzzing just local, we connected here to Africa. Your connect is connected to whoever connected me. Don't talk, just watch out with G. Go from like A to the Z, and world record is speed. You niggas ain't next to me, we in different lanes. I just flew this plane, criminal like Bane. Need Obama's chain, might just cop a chain. Or a drop top without the brain. Decal with the flame, body kit the frame. Got no boy thing, Ashanti, but I don't sing.
In some family home, we pop a sick or say what in some like your car from home. Mimi de Unya Mishrami in Tibo Nya Hawa home. I got some, I got forage for you, Nami Kawa home. I got some, I got forage for you, Unya Min Kawa home. Oh, hit it back, I hit it back, can't take a cat at me home. Fuck a cup home, go great quiet, in some shell home. Baby, you can tell them for my lady, make a Sammy home.
Shorty, how you doing? I came over to tell you that I like the way you're moving.
Yeah,
girl, love the way you're grooving. If you keep on dancing, then my marriage is gonna be ruined.
Catch me in the VIP.
I'm Azumah Nelson. You're watching iRAP TV. Don't change the channel.
And when would you say you got your boxing breakthrough? Your breakthrough? When did it come for you?
Well, the breakthrough is like when I became a world champion. But you know, you pass through the amateurs, and then I was the amateur, the national champion, and African champion, Commonwealth champion, you know, and world military gold medalist, and I wanted to become the Olympic Games gold medalist, and they boycotted the games because of the apartheid. You know, I couldn't make it in the Olympic Games, so I can't wait again for 4 years. So I turned professional, you know, and I just started coming in the room, you know, until I became a Ghana champion, African champion, co-op champion, you know, and one day we were there, all of a sudden I was not ready, and they said that there's a fight from, there's a fight in New York, you know, I have to fight for the world title, you know, because the guy who was supposed to fight was pulled out. So I said, okay, yeah, I can fight.
Did you consider the time?
No, but I said no, I can fight. And then after I said I can fight, then, and I asked my mom, my manager, so when is the fight? The two will start. I said, okay, yes, I'll fight. You know. And then we went. When we went, a lot of things happened, but you know, we went, we fought.
We're told that that was a fight with Sanchez here at Madison Square Garden. And days before the fight, you couldn't find your mouthpiece. What happened?
Shorty, how you doing? I came over to tell you that I like the way you're moving.
Yeah,
girl, love the way you're grooving. If you keep on dancing, then my marriage is gonna be ruined.
Catch me in the VIP.
Enjoy some great boxing history here on iRAP TV. We'll go for a break. We'll be back with more.
Yeah. si ba kupo ipam rate o chasi e minti o bia sam yenti o bia sam ipam be bia si ba kupo ipam rate o chasi e gavi fo sue yenti o bia sam yenti o bia yenti o bia mi jo ne ma ho minti o ne ma ti ipam be bia si ba kupo ipam rate o chasi e Mijone mahua, minti one mati, nipa bembi ase bafuko, ipa mreye jo mini ya.
Nyahu betel, nyahu betel,
yenti obia, yenti obia,
nyahu betel,
yenti nubigo, ipa bembi ase bafuko,
nyahu betel,
yenti obia. Shida zume drosa minu mungwa mahuo. She never met Rose and me, no one.
She never met Rose and me, no one.
Shorty, how you doing? I came over to tell you that I like the way you're moving.
Yeah,
girl, love the way you're grooving. If you keep on dancing, then my marriage is gonna be ruined.
Catch me in the VIP.
This ain't a be smart thing, my baby. You not be an illusion, my darling. Love you is a real thing, my baby. Never cause confusion, my lady. I will put away my pride for you. You should be my lady, yo. You're the only one, my precious babe.
Baby,
I got unconditional love for you. Promise I'll be true to you. You're the only one, my precious.
I'll
go crazy, yeah. Surely you're my baby, yeah. I go crazy, yeah. Surely you're my baby, yeah.
There is nothing in the world that I won't do. If I could, I'd stop the time and spend forever with you. There is so many things that I wanna say to you. You're my guardian angel, stick by me, I'll stick by you. Never you mind what they say, you would be my only one. Let them say all they want about us. Never you mind what they say, you would be my only one. And I will never let you down. You will be pen, will be bell. When you're mediating, it's only me, yeah. Sun inside, big fear. Can you see it? You're my sunshine, girl. You will be pen, will be blue. When you're mediating, it's only me, yeah. Sun inside, big fear. Can you see it? You're my sunshine, girl.
I will put away my pride for you. You should be my lady, yo. You're the only one, my precious girl. Yeah.
promise I'll be true to you. You're the only one, my precious.
If you ain't there with me,
I'll go crazy.
Boy, I swear I lie. This one no be lie. And the way you hold me tight, won't sleep at night. Me then you go die. That be why I know they cry. Cause you always by my side. Never ever will I say goodbye. Stuck like glue, you don't even have a clue. Love so true, I'm so into you. It feels so fresh every day, brand new. Whatever be the case, I gon' stick by you. Yes, it will be just us two. It's you and you and only you. And you know be pen no be pill. Man, you're my dear to my son in Muye. My son in Sakofia, should it to ye. He's my sunshine boy. And you know be pen no be pill. Man, you're my dear to my son in Muye. My son in Sakofia, should it to ye. He's my sunshine boy.
How about put away my pride for you? You should be my lady, yo. You're the only one, my precious lady. Hey, I got unconditional love for you.
Shorty, how you doing? I came over to tell you that I like the way you're moving.
Yeah,
girl, love the way you're grooving. If you keep on dancing, then my marriage is gonna be ruined.
Catch me in the VIP.
Enjoy some great boxing history here on iRAP TV. My name is Yaw Sakyi, and I'm bringing you an exclusive interview with the only professor in boxing history from Ghana and from Africa, Africa's pride, Professor Azumah. Nelson. So I want to say thank you very much for allowing us into your homes. It's been an exclusive interview with the Professor Azumah Nelson on iRAP TV. Your exclusive host for today. My name is Yaw Sakyi. Steve Kelly is here. Shane is here. Lamea NYC is a packed house, and it's especially because of the Professor Azumah Nelson. Shout out to you.
Yo, hello viewers. You already know who it is. Peace of kid, eh? Keep watching iRAP TV.
Shorty, how you doing? I came over to tell you that I like the way you're moving.
Yeah,
girl, love the way you're grooving. If you keep on dancing, then my marriage is gonna be ruined.
Catch me in the VIP.